George Rush St. Pierre. Well, huge buzz for this fight, and round one is now underway. A clash of styles in some respects between a grappler and a five-to-a-player fight, but certainly the more well-rounded fighter has no problem engaging.
No, he doesn't mind grappling, but also has the ability to fight on the feet.
Has got full mount now. All right, side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. Elbow by Covington. Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground tonight.
Step for step, he's staying with his opponent in every transition.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, not good body language from his opponent here, DC. He's curled up.
No, he's exhausted. He's been beaten.
All right, working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here. Oh, there's a big elbow there. His opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is up.